primordial man, that is to say human beings for the great bulk of our history, connected to the most obvious fact of nature, to the seasons, to the elements, to the moving of the planet beneath our feet, to the rising and the setting of the sun and the moon. And as a result, the creation of sacred time, the acknowledgement of the sanctity of the extraordinary world of symmetry and magnificence into which we as created beings have been placed.